In the last lecture, we created a multi-page document. Now I will save the pages as a PDF. I go to File, Save As. Behind Save As Type, I choose Portable Document Format. I will choose the highest PDF version. If you want your text to stay text, so it can be selected and copied, choose Embed Fonts. Otherwise, choose Convert Text to Paths. If you used Blur, for example for making a shadow, or you applied a filter, you will have to rasterize these effects, if you want them displayed in your PDF. Because I save for print, I will set Rasterize Filter Effects, to 300 dpi. It is also possible, to save a PDF with extra space around each page, called Bleed. As indicated in the menu, you can set page bleed with the page tool, which can be found below margins. Keep in mind that for creating PDF files with multiple pages, you can also use a dedicated desktop publishing software like Scribus. I have a complete course about Scribus on this channel. I created spreads in Inkscape, so I also would like to view spreads in Acrobat. To do this, I can click on the Show Two Pages Side by Side icon. Or I can go to View, Page Display, Two Page View.